Hi, I'm Max with Western Digital Support, and in this video, we're going to discuss how to connect the My Passport portable hard drive on a Windows computer. Before we get started, there are some important things to keep in mind. First, the drive doesn't require external power. It gets its power simply by plugging it into the computer. Second, it's important to handle your drive with care and avoid bumps, drops, or falls. You should store it in a safe, stable, and secure location to protect against device damage and data loss. Finally, the drive leaves the factory formatted and ready to use on a Windows system. If you want to use your drive on a macOS system, you'll need to reformat. Please refer to the videos linked in the description for further instructions on reformatting. Now let's get started. Begin by locating the USB port on the top edge of your My Passport drive. Go ahead and plug your USB cable into the drive. Now attach the other end of the cable to your computer. If your system is running Windows 8.1 or Windows 10 and above, the computer should automatically recognize the drive. To access the drive, open File Explorer and look on the left side column. The drive will be named My Passport and is now ready to use. Your My Passport purchase includes access to WD Security, WD Utilities, and WD Discovery. While you don't need these software to use your drive, we recommend checking them out so you don't miss out on any features. And that's all it takes to connect your My Passport portable drive on a Windows computer. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.